Last year, Ian Poulter found the podium after a Texas-style shootout.
Poulter's a champion. He wins the Houston Open.
It's going to be a wild ride as the race continues for the FedEx Cup at the 2019 Houston Open.